Alrighty, hey kiddos, welcome back to the final episode of F.E.A.R. 2. Oh, we're already starting off strong, I guess. We're in Elma's world, huh? Yeah, okay.
Hello?
Keegan. Alma. Either of you. Oh, yep, here we go.
Take her back to the vault.
Alright, well, we're a little spooked out, but nothing we can't handle. Oh, there's the tree! Look, there's the tree! We made it! Oh, I can make it swing. Look at that. Go up. And back. Okay, well. Neat. Trespassers will be proxed. I feel like you'd have to really try to get in here, though.
I'm inside. Looks like someone was here recently, but I haven't seen anyone so far.
Working on it. Oh, already? Isn't that Colonel dude dead? Why are these guys still fighting me? Yeah, good try, buddy. Guy tried to slide and everything.
Talk to me, Manny. How are you holding up?
Now, they don't seem very coordinated. It's definitely not an organized attack. More like they're all just showing up separately.
Oh, hey, Manny! Nah, I feel like that definitely should have hit. That dude's getting nuked.
Hey,
second. You were a bad motherfucker, I'll tell you that. Right through here. Damn it. Hey, Stokes. The panel must have taken a hit in the fight. Can you open this door from where you are?
I think so. Give me a minute.
Keep your head down. Open fire!
Stokes, make it quick!
Look like we're getting late arrivals for the party.
Oh, don't mind if I McFuckin' do. Oh, I like this music.
Yeah, fucker! Wow! You like that?
Yeah, they sure do.
Just fucking die! I can keep training you fuckers all day! God damn! This is therapeutic!
Yeah, you said it. It's over? That was fun.
Good luck, man.
Thanks, man. Now what? Oh.
Good to see you. I didn't know if you'd make it. Hell, I didn't think we were gonna make it.
You know, it's crazy. She kind of reminds me of Zoe from Left 4 Dead. I know why. That's her voice actor, isn't it? Hey, boop.
Alfred wasn't sure what will happen when Alma shows up. I hope it's not one of those horror movie things where she reads your mind and uses your deepest fears against you. That would suck.
But yeah, that would suck.
I just want you to know, nobody else could have done what you did today, Beckett. If we get out of this, it's because of you.
Thanks, man.
Get
You got it.
Great, another airlock.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of these, aren't there? That was fast. Yeah, is this safe? Oh, I guess we're about to find out.
Aristide? What's wrong with you? We have to stop Alma.
That's exactly what I intend to do.
But Beckett's not strong enough. Without the amplifier, she'll absorb him.
And then we'll lock them away.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Why are you doing this?
Without Alma, I don't have any leverage. Without leverage, I don't have a future.
I can't believe this. The city's a smoldering ruin, and you're worried about your fucking resume.
Listen.
No, you listen. We're doing this Halford's way. We're gonna kill this bitch.
I'm sorry it came to this. I really am. I'm not a bad person. I just don't have a choice. You have a date with destiny, Sergeant Beckett. Let's not keep her waiting.
Oh, hi. Oh God, not the tentacles, please. We're here? Okay.
Why doesn't she want me?
Oh, Keegan's here too, apparently. Did I win? I don't think I won, chat. Oh, that's fucked. So that's the ending of the game? Elmo just rapes us? Oh, okay. What a cliffhanger. Wow, okay. So I definitely have to play Fear 3 to know what's going on. Wow, I didn't think that's how that ended. That's kind of disappointing. So we get this big boss fight and then Elmo's pregnant and then that's it? It just cuts to black? Oh, okay. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed Fear. I definitely did. Oh, not that. Alright. Well, I guess we'll see what happens on another day. In another video. In the next time. Bye, kiddos. And thank you for watching my playthrough of Fear 2.